So what do cats really think of us? Are we their parents, roommates, or kittens? According to cat scientist John Bradshaw, cats actually see us as cats, but just a different breed. We're bigger, slower, and clumsier. Considering cats are independent animals in the wild, they don't look up to us just because we feed them and let them live in our house rent-free. Instead, they see us as just another cat in their colony, so sometimes they haunt to feed us too.